Yo, what's good, YouTube? Back to another reaction video. Appreciate all the support, man. Yesterday, Omegle Bars 3 or Omegle. I always used to say Omegle, but now I feel like I hear everyone saying Omegle, so I'm still, I don't know what it is, but we're getting to Locksmith. Finally getting to the Locksmith. This has been a long time coming. So many different requests, multiple requests, and I've just been putting it off. So Locksmith Sway in the morning. Gotta do it. Let's get to the comments though. Let's show love to the people in the comments. Hit that sub, like, comment if you want your comments read on the videos, or if you just want to join the community, Harry Mack and my Discord channel, links below. Molofo says that British man was an absolute legend. The fact that he appreciates rap in general with such contagious positive attitude is amazing. Yo, he commented under my video too. My man, Mr. Feelgood, or Fat Sam on YouTube says, "Hi Iconic, you got me sussed." What does, in UK, sussed? You got me figured out, kind of, by context? Yes, I have done a lot of crazy things, and as an ex-drummer in my band many years ago now, I do appreciate music in a big way. That's awesome. All right, I'm going to read the rest of that on the next Omegle Bars video. Let's get into Locksmith, though. Drops the best freestyle of 2019. Okay. I think I have heard this, but, like, it's not in my memory.
You asking for it.
Okay. It's on me?
Yeah.
Look, your favorite rapper is full of shit.
Hey.
Everything that he's ever said is from a script. Everything you were ever fed is from the lips of dudes who don't believe in the principles that you come to grip. So now let's modify that. Modernize rap to personify facts instead of
modernize rap to personify facts. All right. Off to an insane start. Let's get that angle better. All right, we're good.
A face tat, go study some face raps. Brad Jordan is more important than Spotify stats. Niggas faking they streams anyway. Buying numbers, the number you are, they can penetrate. And plant seeds, a man's deeds is worth more. Can't breathe, I stampede the church door.
Run that shit back. Bro, this man is next level.
Can't
hold up.
Raps, Brad Jordan is more important than Spotify stats. Niggas faking they streams anyway.
Faking they streams
anyway. Buying numbers, the number you are, they can penetrate.
Buying numbers, the number you are, they can penetrate. It's not about followers, people. It is not about followers. It is not about numbers. It is not about how much money it is. It's about being right up in your head, baby. Let's go.
Hey. Plant seeds, a man's deeds is worth more. Can't breathe, I stampede the church door. Can't see myself following false doctrine.
Can't breathe, I stampede through the church door. Can't breathe by living in someone else's doctrine. Well, oh my God, bro.
You are, they can penetrate. Hey. Plant seeds, a man's deeds is worth more. Can't breathe, I stampede the church door. Can't see myself following false doctrine. I'm Ice Cube Cube, but there's no style that I'm boxed in. I get offended when niggas say that I'm top 10. Bitch, you get assaulted behind bars when I rock hymns. ASAP 2020, rock him. To the comic industry.
Run that back, hold up.
Boxed in. I get offended when niggas say that I'm top 10. Bitch, you get assaulted behind bars when I rock hymns.
Bitch, you insulted behind bars when I rock him.
ASAP 2020, rock him. To the comic industry tendencies, I would not bend. I would not flinch for a second.
Like top 10, rock him, the rapper. Also, rock him. Also, there might be a reference there that I'm not catching to.
Bitch, you get assaulted behind bars when I rock hymns. ASAP 2020, rock him. To the comic industry tendencies, I would not bend. I would not flinch for a second. Check the opticals. Either you're a bridge or an obstacle. You see, I can give it to you, but what you gonna do with it?
Either you're a bridge or you're an obstacle. Either you're linking shit together or you're killing the vibe, killing the connection. You gotta bridge it together. Let's go. These are insane.
A bridge or obstacle. You see, I can give it to you, but what you gonna do with it? We created a style that most of you mimic. I'm less Kirk Franklin, more Langston Hughes with it. New Kimmett, still refusing the use of your eugenics. Too timid to approach me in real life, so you hide behind your keyboards. Your career is a permanent detour. I distort the view of your accolades and rewards. Reassure is pure when I record. I'm reborn on every beat that I reach for when I...
Yo, his... Okay. I can't stop every... We're only a minute 17 in. I'm sorry. I'm gonna let it play a little bit more. But I just want y'all to try to pay attention to the rhyme schemes that he's staying in. He's extending it. He's coming back to rhyme schemes, but then transitioning with a new... Like, the amount of shit he's doing and just speaking the truth at the same... This is insane.
Your career is a permanent detour.
Alright, I'm gonna let it play.
I distort the view of your accolades and rewards. Reassure is pure when I record. I'm reborn on every beat that I reach for. When I breach your status quo won't static, no, you rather leech more. That's the reason these niggas create the fake beef for. So you can click the link and they can eat more. You see, rappers on the bubble find other rappers to make trouble. Premeditate feuds and fan bases double. All at the expense of the listener, y'all ignore me. And you wonder why real niggas look at you as corny. Your coronation don't coincide with the corner store. The corridor to the coroner is the course you on.
This course.
And y'all ignore me. And you wonder why real niggas look at you as corny. Your coronation don't coincide with the corner store. The corridor to the coroner is the course you on.
The coroner to the corridor is the course you on. Hold up, is that right?
And don't coincide with the corner store. The corridor to the coroner is the course you on.
The corridor to the coroner is the course you on. So the place you go in is the coroner. What the fuck is a coroner? The course you on.
The nation don't coincide with the corner store. The corridor to the coroner is the course you on. Of course you on. You a stereotype. A caricature of America's imperial plight. This is serious material. Cause every empirical image of niggas is seen in a satirical light. Either overly violent or you hypersexualized. If you've never been oppressed, then it's hard to contextualize. If you never seen the truth, then it's hard to reject a lie.
Danger. Speaking the truth about everything that's so relevant to right now, it's always been relevant. I think we need to stop the "it's relevant right now" where it's like, it was pretty relevant. Like, you see, since the fucking 80s, 90s, the rap, like, it's anything you listen to, it's been relevant. Anyway. Fuck, dude, this is insane. 2 minutes in still.
Life, either overly violent or you hypersexualize. If you've never been oppressed, then it's hard to contextualize. If you've never seen the truth, then it's hard to reject the lie.
If you've never seen the truth, then it's hard to reject the lie. Ooh, contextualize. Like, what he's... This is poetry and, like, knowledge. Ugh, come on.
Dangerous is the claims in an affidavit. Dangerous is the blade from decapitation of religious cults handling snakes in the Appalachians. Witness the scope of his parameters. You can't cover these bullet wounds with bandages. We won't fight for our people with disadvantages, but camp overnight for Jordans and chicken sandwiches. Don't become a statistic, cause you can get shot whether or not you even reach for a biscuit. The system that we in is sadistic. Until you kick the bucket and you covered in flour, then you enlisted. Listen to the lyrics that linger out of my language. Private own.
Listen to the lyrics that linger out of my language. Let's go, baby. Oh, man. Stay woke, people. Stay woke. Let's run it back. Let's run it back, baby.
We won't fight for our people with disadvantages, but camp overnight for Jordans and chicken sandwiches. Don't become a statistic, because you can get shot whether or not you even reach for a biscuit. The system that we in is sadistic. Until you kick the bucket and you covered in flour, then you enlisted. Listen to the...
Enlisted, sadistic...
lyrics that linger out of my language. Private owned prisons is generational anguish. This is all part of a larger plan they came with. They will force your hand till you fold and cave in. Cave drawings inside of a catacombs, a scattered bones of rappers inside of a mausoleum. That's just how I look at the artists that y'all be deeming. As a second coming, I'm coming to spark carpe diem.
It's the locksmith. When niggas... It's the lot. Let's see. What was he saying, though? The flow, the cadence is killing me.
Combs are scattered.
The catacombs are scattered all.
Force your hand till you fold and cave in. Cave drawings inside of a catacombs, a scattered bones of rap.
Cave drawings inside of a scattered. instead of a catacomb?
Do you fold and cave in? Cave drawings inside of a catacombs, or scattered bones of rappers inside of a mausoleum. That's just how I look at the artist that y'all be deeming. As a second coming, I'm coming to spark Carpe Diem. When niggas say facts, I think fiction. Rumors and allegations are just as bad as convictions. Social media mediates every decision, cause we scared to take a stand in the court of public opinion. Black icons are now pawns inside the plot. Racist on trial, you in denial or you not?
That's right.
Not to say I convey was
you in denial or you not? Racist on trial, you in denial or you not? You either woke or you not, bro. Come on.
You scared to take a stand in the court of public opinion. Black icons are now pawns inside the plot. Racist on trial, you in denial or you not?
That's right.
Not to say I conveyed was flagrant, but some of our spokespeople ain't nothing but double agents. Oh, I am the Denmark Vesey to play.
Who is he, like, actually talking about, though? That's what I need. Like, who are you, Ed? Because that's some heavy words.
But some of our spokespeople ain't nothing but double agents. I am the Denmark Vesey to Plessy Ferguson. Every verse from him is necessary but burdensome. And onerous, you diss at your own risk. If you speak my name in vain and you slit in your own wrist. It's about ownership. Who was ownership? I was owning shit. I was trying to focus on getting noticed to coexist. Your coping method ain't copaesthetic, go rope a medic.
Your coping method ain't copaesthetic, go cope with medics. I don't even know what copaesthetic means. I'm just thinking, come on.
Focus on getting noticed to coexist. Your coping method ain't copaesthetic, go rope a medic. You spoke a verse, but we know who did it. You're so pathetic.
You're so pathetic. Your coping method ain't copaesthetic, go rope a medic. Come on, bro. What are you doing to me?
I was on the shit. I was trying to focus on getting noticed to coexist. Your coping method ain't copaesthetic, go rope a medic. You spoke a verse, but we know who did it. You're so pathetic. You go on Reddit and readily try to mock me. Aki, you waiting on the Mardi Gras. I'm waiting on the Mockney. Your Motley Crue is a crusade of incels. I am the audio equivalent of a chemtrail. All well and ends well.
Chemtrail. Oh, he woke.
I am the audio equivalent of a chemtrail. All well and ends well, the ends justify the means. Your meaningless mockery will land you incels. In celebration of finally finding patience, I'm placing my own bias to the side to gather intel. Nigga, I will slay y'all kings. Leave your bitch wide open like Draymond Green. Leave your click side competent.
Leave your bitch wide open like Draymond Green. Leave Draymond open. Curry, Clay, guard him. Leave Draymond open.
Y'all kings, leave your bitch wide open like Draymond Green. Leave your click side coping today. Say I mean a stock for the law. Don't ever underplay my dean. Whatever I say, I mean. I believe that I was chosen. Plucked from the fruit of the tree that you beholding. Emboldened by faith, my father gave divinity. Fuck status quo, no record label can limit me. Every rap is calligraphy, every act has been clinically.
Every rap is calligraphy, every act has been willingly. Come on, bro.
Be that you beholding, emboldened by faith, my father gave divinity. Fuck status quo, no record label can limit me. Every rap is calligraphy, every act has been clinically. Diagnosed as soul, so why take offense to these? Bitch niggas that you choose to celebrate. Till they lose steam, then you scheme to separate. Set the date and I meet it, accelerate through anemic. Niggas.
See what he's saying? Like, hold up. Let it run it back and I gotta explain.
So why take offense to these? Bitch niggas that you choose to celebrate. Till they lose steam, then you scheme to separate.
Those people that you choose to celebrate. Till they lose schemes, then you choose to separate. Like, come on. You celebrate these people. And then they lose steam, and then you separate, like, they just leave, and on to the next one. Like, why is it so this and that? It's like, let's have people bring together and amplify with positivity instead of just be more about themselves and not about the people. I don't know. It's not, I don't know who's he referring to also, but some people do that. And anyway.
Bitch niggas that you choose to celebrate. Till they lose steam, then you scheme to separate. Set the date
same
and
thing with the fans, though. Same thing with the fans, though. Like, if the fans are also gonna hop in and out and you know, tear people down or bring people up for the wrong reasons or whatever. It's just a cycle.
You choose to celebrate till they lose steam and you scheme to separate. Set the date and I meet it, accelerate through anemic. Niggas claiming they got you but never there when you need them. Begging for me to lead them, I leave them all at wayside. I take pride exposing when niggas can't hide.
I take pride in exposing what people can't hide. Yo, I vibe with this man so hard, bro. I vibe with this man so hard. That's like the go-to topic I get into in my freestyles. if y'all tuning in.
Anemic, niggas claiming they got you, but never there when you need them. Begging for me to lead them, I leave them all at wayside. I take pride exposing when niggas can't hide. I take sides when niggas aim at my family. Let them dwell in hell, the heavens is my canopy. Your ghostwriter's full of estrogen. You let him rewrite your life like Paul in the New Testament. Set me next to his Mexican, I will X him then exit when.
See, that's one thing I'm gonna have to point out though, like, there are some nasty women writers. So like, if you're saying like it's estrogen, like, I don't know. There's some nasty woman MCs that might toss some dope ass estrogen into a fucking verse.
Inhale, the heavens is my canopy. Your ghostwriter's full of estrogen. You let him rewrite your life like Paul in the New Testament. Set me next to his Mexican, I will X him then exit when. Niggas say that I'm done, but homie, that has never been. I'm never bent off bullshit, I use it to fertilize my dreams. You scream, but it's useless. Look, I'm the byproduct of prophecy.
You scream, but it's useless or juiceless?
That I'm done, but homie, that has never been. I'm never bent off bullshit, I use it to fertilize my dreams. You scream, but it's useless. Look.
To fertilize my dream, you squeeze, but it's juiceless. Fertilize my dream, you squeeze it like a fruit, but it's juiceless. No juice, but it's useless.
I'm the byproduct of prophecy, the foreshadow of forced travel from my apathy. The quite opposite of what's opulent, every occupant inside your purview deters you from what you strive to get. I'm considering littering little nuggets of information to give niggas some game before they reach the pavement. The pay stubs that you stubbornly waste will eventually bite the ass of those spinning with haste. See, there's...
The poetry is insane. The occupant, occulent, my... Whatever he used, how many different occupant, like, whatever rhyme scheme, and then just goes into the winning, I'm binging, or whatever rhyme scheme he goes into, and then he's just gonna exhaust every single different scheme he has with an insane message. Like, how this wordplay is unbelievable.
You stubbornly waste will eventually bite the ass of those spinning with haste. See, there's a difference between a player and a coach, a boss and a roach, a sheep and a goat. The anchor's been severed, still we sink with the boat. So they don't have to tie the noose, they let us reach for the rope. You come across weakened and you sing when you spoke. Still have to promote an image I perceive as a hoax.
Shit, sorry.
Every time you underachieve, you concede or you gloat. Two extremes we don't need to invoke. I'm vocally outspoken, still I know what was took. The paradigm is paralyzed, parasites are afoot.
Run that back.
Vocally outspoken, still I know what was took. The paradigm is paralyzed, parasites are afoot.
The paradigm is paralyzed, parasites are afoot. The paradigm's paralyzed, bro. The parasites are afoot.
You underachieve, you concede or you gloat. Two extremes we don't need to invoke. I'm vocally outspoken, still I know what was took. The paradigm is paralyzed, parasites are afoot. Trying to hide behind the beat, their disguise is the hook. Your discography's a mask, still a mask is partook.
Every bar is a rewind, bro. I've never rewound this much.
Their disguise is the hook. Your discography's a mask, still the masses partook.
Your discography is a mask, still the masses partook. Your discography is a mask. It's a lie. The shit you put out is a lie, but the masses partook. But they still fuck with it because the whole shit's messed up. And like, the words, just the syllables and the technical word placement and what he's actually saying. This is insane. I've never listened to it with this much detail because I'm blown away.
Hide behind the beat, their disguise is the hook. Your discography's a mask, still the masses partook. Look, I expect that type of clash. Heard he dropped a new track. I respect the right to pass. You believe your future's bright, but neglect the right to pass. How you spray yourself with Axe, but forget to wipe your ass.
Hey.
See, rappers in the back was decorum. Niggas ain't gotta talk because the facts do it for 'em. If it looks like a duck and it quacks like a duck, either it's bad luck or nigga, that's just a duck. Said I was busy, but that's just a duck. Flash.
Just see what's in front of you. Just see what's in front of you. It's all clear in the facts. It's all clear in the facts. If it looks like a duck, it quacks like a duck, then it's a duck.
The facts do it for 'em. If it looks like a duck and it quacks like a duck, either it's bad luck or nigga, that's just a duck. Said I was busy, but that's just a duck. Flashing money to stim me, see that's just a buck. Sky's the limit,
get
no.
Him.
The duck flashing money to stim me, see that's just a buck. Sky's the limit,
get
no, the limit is the sky. They shooting if you comply, my nigga, that's just for us. We on the cusp to recover, something is closing in. All right.
Jeez.
Yo, first of all,
wait a minute.
We gotta get him down to Miami.
Wait, sway. Sway. What's going on? Why did we stop spitting? What's going on?
You stop. Why you
stop? Some beats up for him.
Nigga in the world.
Nah. We gotta get him to Miami. Some beats up for him immediately.
Let's do it. Yo, hey, is the Family Ties album already finished?
Shit, I think this shit is in the almanac or something like that. This nigga here coming.
Every lyric counted.
No.
Every lyric counted.
Give me another one. Give me some. Oh, there we go.
Wait, hold on. Stop. Y'all gotta go? In this hip hop moment?
In this hip hop moment?
We have another hour.
Listen.
Check it. It's the 10 Crack Commandments.
Yeah. Lodge Smith.
Speak
Sway
to
in
him.
The morning.
Speak
Listen.
To him.
Listen.
The moment. The hip hop moment.
Listen.
Go.
Look. Everything divisive, confrontation and crisis. We criticize and hide behind our devices. You are not a part of my life, so why would I stress? You a bitch, I can see it just by the eye test.
You are not a part of my life, so why should I stress?
Confrontation and crisis. We criticize and hide behind our devices. You are not a part of my life, so why would I stress? You a bitch, I can see it just by the eye test. I see the truth behind the peril still. I seem aloof unless you pairing bills. Life is emotion, mostly a Ferris wheel. If you scared to build, then you probably vomit a pair of steel. Parasail off of the wind chill when I exit. Everything perfected, erected after you left it. Neglected of any merit, America is infected.
We gotta get these lyrics though. Parasail from your window seal when I'm ejected. Parasail, like parasail? Out of your windowsill?
Unless you pairing bills.
Pairing life bills? I ain't aloof unless you pairing bills, like split the bills. Like you gotta do your work too, baby.
Behind the peril still. I seem aloof unless you pairing bills. Life is emotion, mostly a Ferris wheel. If you scared to build, then you probably vomit a pair of steel. Parasail off of the wind chill when I exit. Everything perfected, erected after you left it. Neglected of any merit, America is infected. He's blowing up, but it's only cause he's connected. I'm fetching my own PR. You know they love to scrutinize. Got me hanging like Jesus when he was crucified. Really, it was Judas, illusion inside a human's eyes. Humanized homegrown terror is such a useful lie. You deny, but it's bright as day. The price you pay when you rap for apply to people that might decay.
His transitions are absurd. His transitions into his next schemes. Like right here.
Delusion inside a human's eyes. Humanized homegrown terror is such a useful lie. You deny but it's bright as day.
See, he's going into the brightest day. You deny is coming from the previous rhyme scheme. That he was a Judas is an illusion, like at the shit he's saying.
But it's only cause he's connected. I'm fetching my own PR. You know they love to scrutinize. Got me hanging like Jesus when he was crucified. Really, it was Judas, illusion inside a human's eyes. Humanized homegrown terror is such a useful lie. You deny, but it's bright as day. The price you pay when you rap for apply to people that might decay. I can say that I'm honestly in the running of becoming something more than an artist over some drumming. I'm numbing my own appendages.
We gotta rewind everybody. I don't care that I'm pausing everyone because each one you gotta break down.
You pay when you rap for
the, that's the price you pay when you rap for
such a useful lie. You deny, but it's bright as day. The price you pay when you rap for apply to people that might decay.
The price you pay when you rap for apply to people that might decay. Bright as day from the you define transition.
You deny, but it's bright as day. The price you pay when you rap for apply to people that might decay. I can say that I'm honestly in the running of becoming something more than an artist over some drumming. I'm numbing my own appendages. Be wary of social media images. I seen rappers you know well would worship they coattails, damage they brand. Now they selling they verses at wholesale. Clearance rack rapper, go grab you a life raft. Life has a funny way of highlighting what might pass. I asked one of my fans, do you even listen? He said no, sent the link and then asked me for my opinion. So let's exfoliate it closer. You know he ain't a soldier, I associate as doper. Labels are like lobster poachers. They find.
Wait, what did he say there? Like, do you listen? I just want your opinion.
Highlighting what might pass, I asked one of my fans, do you even listen? He said no, sent the link and then asked me for my opinion.
No, sent the link and asked me for my opinion.
So let's exfoliate it closer.
He's saying, do you listen? Nah. But he's asking me my opinion. So just fucking listen, right?
Sent the link and then asked me for my opinion.
Yeah.
So let's exfoliate it closer. You know he ain't a soldier, I associate as doper. Labels are like lobster poachers. They find niggas in the trap, watch them snap, then appropriate the culture. Leave us buried behind cameras. Parallel to libraries in Alexandria.
Parallel to libraries live in Alexandria.
Poachers. They find niggas in the trap, watch them snap, then appropriate the culture. Leave us buried behind cameras. Parallel to libraries in Alexandria. A rock in the 60s, got us pissing in Dixies. Eating out of closets, where the fuck is the logic? Explosively, I was exposed to a superimposed.
Eating outside of closets, what the fuck is the logic? He's still talking about the prisons, how you black people are in prison and then just for a lot less and they're just living and that's like just okay in society. Like, that's just how things go.
Where the fuck is the logic?
Where the fuck is the logic, bro?
Got us pissing in Dixies, eating out of closets. Where the fuck is the logic? Explosively, I was exposed to a superimposed post-reality coaxed fallacy. I couldn't think sane. Uncrumble my past raps and see the face of Christ in the ink stains. The shroud of Turin occurring in Crescent Park. Rich city apostle, my gospel etched in bark. In the tree 50 feet from where Boo Boo got shot. Mike Robinson had the ninja with the shoe in his sock. I was used to the not having support. Abort devils, abort vessels. I was ignored, my thoughts wrestled.
Abort devils, abort vessels. And he's just speaking the names of people that got shot by a tree. Sorry, I gotta get that name.
From where Boo Boo got shot.
Boo Boo got shot.
Mike Robinson had the Mike ninja Robinson. With the shoe in his sock. I was used to the not having support. Abort devils, abort vessels. I was ignored, my thoughts wrestled. Distressed denim, addendum, and alterations from altercations in case you get lost in the block's echo. Make your heart race like it's laced in your nasal. Was in the dark.
Make your rocks, what?
In the block's echo. Make your heart race like it's laced in your nasal.
Make your heart.
In case you get lost in the block's echo. Make your heart race like it's laced in your nasal. Was in a dark space, wait, but I'm anxious and hasteful. Labeled as argumentative. All cynics get flogged with the taste you must embrace when you facing Azazel. Amazing grace, my country has two faces. Blacks get more time for equal or less cases. Case in point, in case you encase in a raceless shell. Conversation's a basis if you base the raise in a sale.
The truth, just preaching. I'm just lost. I'm lost for words.
Case you encase in a raceless shell. Conversation's a basis if you base the raise in a sale. Seldom seen, but seldomly satisfied. Every stat aside, I sat inside and sat inside. Saturated in sabotage, every rap's a barrage. A lackluster cluster of busters you pass as gods.
A lackluster clusters of busters you rap.
Sabotage, every rap's a barrage. A lackluster cluster of busters you pass as gods.
You pass as gods. Run the. I'm tempted to just run the whole thing back, like, right. I'm not gonna do that, but let me know if, like, anyone was down. in the comments.
Get more time for equal or less cases. Case in point, in case you encase in a raceless shell. Conversations are basis if you base the raise in a sale. Seldom seen, but seldomly satisfied. Every stat aside, I sat inside and sat inside. Saturated in sabotage, every rap's a barrage. I lack luster cluster of busters you pass as gods.
Stop it!
Also, that is an exercise I try to do. Like, from just shit I learn, I hear for the first time, I'll listen to it and then try to rap like a beat or two behind it. Like, just repeat live, basically. I did a little bit in there, but that's, I don't know. It practice. It's some sort of practice. Sways, happy yourself. He was so mad, he thought he wasn't gonna. He thought it was over halfway through.
Turn the mics up.
Wow. Yo. So, I tell you, he's the best. I tell you before he rap.
You did say that. Nobody.
That's the locksmith.
Dre, what do you think, man?
Nah, you know what I think? Golf I think crap. We need more niggas that spit like this, number one. And hearing everything that he did inspire
me. Dre been
me.
Saying the girls are spitting better than the dudes.
They yeah. are. They are.
I'm not even better. They're spitting. Yeah. Period.
Yeah.
And
they're
you know what I'm saying? This is exactly, because this is a breath.
They're spitting, period. Like,
fresh air, because a lot of the dudes, you know, that's rapping right now, they singing. And it's spitting. No disrespect to that's that. Dope. God bless. That's dope, too. You know what I'm saying? But it's good to hear some bars like that, crazy. And you know what I'm saying?
No, that's respect a locksmith, on another level. Dre.
Locksmith, you're killing it. I'll be...
The bars. It's all about the bars. Like, yeah, you got to sound good. You got to flow well. But when that's layered with bars... You can't top it.
I came in here, once you put the beat on, like, I'm about to smash this shit real quick.
Yeah.
And then you sit back and you hear talent like this, it makes you feel good about hip hop, because at the same time, you know, we need to just come to Miami, cook some shit
let's
up.
Let's do it. Dude. I was going to say, can we lock that in today? Let's consolidate that today.
Absolutely. Well, the locksmith already family.
Yeah, I know.
That's my brother.
Can I just take time to say this, that there are a lot of dope rappers, you know? Like, I feel like this today's rap type thing is underselling the quantity of dope ass rappers there actually are still coming through. Like, I mean, one not coming through, have been in the game, are still in the game, you know, just kind of throughout the spectrum. Maybe they're not getting like the top, like mainstream type attention, but like someone's gonna pop and the game's gonna come right back, right? So like, my boy Locksmith, Marlon Craft, Harry Mack, and a bunch of other people. Cordae is nasty. And then the OGs are like, I don't know, Eminem. I don't really fuck with Eminem's music right now, but he's an OG, and a lot of people still fuck with what he's doing, and his wordplay is still ridiculous. Damn, this is getting into like a whole current rappers type situation. Let's see what else is said here.
Because if he wasn't, I wouldn't have vouched for him.
Yeah. And you wouldn't have sat this long either.
Even if he was dead knife, I'd have been like, fuck that nigga, man. You fucking kidding me? But
Joe,
I fuck with the locksmith,
there it
boy.
Is, man. Wow. And Joe, you know I love you.
I love you too,
you
man.
Family
ties. Family Friday.
Ties. Absolutely.
Locksmith, you gotta post my cover. You gotta post
absolutely.
The album cover.
The album is fire too.
All right. There's an album. Let me know if you're mad that I'm skipping all this, but generally I'm trying to move on when there's no more bars. And I gave a lot of thoughts. And we're at 33 minutes. So peace out, guys. Hit that sub, hit that like, hit that comment. All that YouTube shit. I need to be better at including the link below, but obviously you can search Locksmith Sway and it pops up really easy too. Peace.